Hey everyone, this is Astrodude here, and today we are back playing some Call of Duty 2. It is November 3rd, 1942, Al Alamein, Egypt, 50 degrees Fahrenheit. Let's go. Operation Supercharge. And luckily for this mission, we have tank support. Gonna switch. I do not like the snipers, so I switched it with a Kar 98K. Probably a better idea to carry a Thompson in these situations. Ooh. What was that? We've got to follow the tanks across the valley.
Use the tank's cover as we advance on that trench line. When we get to the trench line, work your way down the trenches and silence those anti-tank guns as fast as possible. You stop, you're a dead man.
Where's the MG nest? I do not see an MG nest. Maybe this? It's already down though. Alright, good. The NPCs are following me. First time I played this level, I got lost. I don't know, maybe it was a bug in the game, I don't know. Or maybe it's just me. But like, I think Captain Price didn't follow me across the valley. And then, yeah. Something along those lines, I don't really remember. Wow, he's a terrible shot. Ooh, sorry. I think that might have hurt some of my teammates. My comrades. Teammates is an odd thing to call your companions in war. I mean, it's not multiplayer, so... Here we go. Thompson is a Chad gun. No one here? Yeah, no one here. Okay. Alright, Captain Price is falling. That means I'm on the right track. Sorry for the random frame rate drops. That's my toaster of a computer here. See if they notice. Oh, they didn't even notice. Wow. Where am I supposed to go? know, there's mines outside. Pretty sure I'm supposed to be here. Yep. Alright, gotta follow the tanks across the valley now. And I believe there will be mines too, so that's not gonna be too fun. Darn it, mine. Gotta follow this one. Her Majesty. Very hard to see in this. Well, at least the smoke provides us with cover. But it's a bit annoying. Alright, objective is this way. Always have to check if the NPCs are following you, otherwise you're doing something wrong. Whoa. That freaked me out a little bit. Gonna run to it.
That's one less Jerry to worry about. Find some bloody cover.
I think that was a headshot. Oh, nice melee by Captain Price, I believe. God, I didn't hit any of them. Did my grenade do anything? I don't know. Couldn't tell. Wish you could sprint in this game. I have a mod that can make you do that, but I didn't want to play it with the mod. Maybe I'll do a playthrough with the mod later. I don't know. Got some explosives on the door. Got him. I like the level of detail they have with the... They incorporated the whole Afrika Korps logos and everything. Well, not logo, symbol, whatever. gonna just run right into it. I mean, we have a tank. What can they possibly do? Darn it. I did not know what was going on there. Pure instincts. Which is most of the intense moments in this game, to be fair. Ah. Some pretty cool... Like I was saying before, the level of detail. They've incorporated all the propaganda posters, and these are real ones. They didn't just make them up.
Sergeant Davis, check through these buildings for a while.
So that's pretty cool.
Then radio HQ and tell Monty's boys that we've secured the rally point.
Alright, gotta get to the radio.
Let's go.
I think it's upstairs. Yeah, here it is. Indeed.
Well done, boys. You've just taught Rommel a lesson.
I do not know why I'm going up the stairs, but... Alright, thanks for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.